straight. Today I'm too sick.
Yeah, you asked me and I'm telling you.
Where?
Everywhere. Try to go out the room.
Why?
Yeah, make it smooth, give it more style. It looks like you're enjoying yourself.
I wasn't.
Exactly.
How can I enjoy myself? Not straight, I'm too stiff. And now also glide, give it more style, make it smooth. It's hard to remember all those things, though, Sam.
That's your trouble. You're trying too hard.
I try hard because it is hard.
But don't let me see it. The secret is to make it look easy. It must look like romance.
Another one? What's romance?
A love story with a happy ending. A handsome man in tails and in his arms, a beautiful lady in the evening that smiles at me.
Fred Astaire? Ginger Rogers?
You got it. Tap dance and bar, it's all the same. In 2 weeks' time, when the judges see you and her, they must see a man and a woman dancing their way to a happy ending. What I saw was you holding her like you was frightened she was going to leave you.
That's all she wants to do now, boy, Sam. I got no love, no romance for Hilda anymore.
Then pretend. When you put your arms around Hilda, imagine it's Ginger Rogers.
With no teeth, you try.
Well, you only got 2 weeks left.
I know. I do it better with music. You got 6 pence for Sarah Vaughn?
That's the foxtrot. You're practicing the quick step.
I'll practice so foxtrot.
Well, it's your turn to put money in the jukebox.
I only got a bus fare to go home. Love story, happy ending. She's doing it all right. But it's not me she's giving the happy endings to. Freaking whore. 3 nights now. 3 nights now, I sit and wait. I wind up the gramophone. I get record ready. And what happens? Nothing. I start dancing with my pillow. You try to practice romance by yourself, though, Sam. If she doesn't come to practice, I'll go ahead and find me a new partner. Size 27, shoe size 7. And now she's making trouble with me for the baby again. Of course, me the child welfare. Same thing. Claiming that I'm not giving her money for milk. She lies. I give her money every week. And how do I know it's my baby? Only his hair looks like mine. She's fucking around every time I turn my back. Hilda Simmons is a bitch. Hey, Sam.
Yeah?
Was you listening?
Yeah.
What should I do?
About Hilda?
Yeah.
When the last time you heard her?
Sunday night.
And today is Thursday?
Okay.
You hired her on Sunday night. Monday, Tuesday is the window she doesn't show up for practice. And you're asking why?
I said okay.
You hear her too much. One day she's going to leave you good.
So, she makes me the hell in too much.
Too much or too hard. Had the same problem with you.
She also made me the hell in too much. She couldn't keep the walls down.
Being her up every time she make a mistake on the walls? No, buddy. That takes the pledge out of all of this.
Hilda wasn't bad at the walls. It was the quick step where the trouble started.
Well, how'd she pull up with the quick step?
Good, and why? Because it got no legs? That's her trouble. She can't move them quick enough. I saw the record, and before halfway count, Betsy's already winning. The only time we catch up is when the gramophone runs down. It's not funny.
I got it. Give her a handicap.
What's that?
Give her a 10-second start, and I put my money on. Hot favorite in the ballroom stakes. Hilda sang great in my living room local.
I'm not talking to you no more.
I'm sorry, but
it's finished between us.
Okay, I'll stop.
You can also screw yourself.
Look, Wood, I just want to help.
No more jokes.
I promise.
Okay, help.
Look and learn. Feet together. Back straight. Body relaxed. Right hand placed just in the small of her back. Don't start worrying about the judges and other competitors. It's just you, Hilda, and the reason. What count best is you,
You're creating my car. diamonds.